Can you predict who will win the Super Bowl based on one stat? Well, I've been trying since the playoffs started, and I've been betting $100 on each game solely based on the premise that no quarterback has ever won the Super Bowl by taking up more than 12.5% of his team's salary cap. But in the wildcard round, that didn't seem to be the case, since I lost $300 betting on Geno Smith, Justin Herbert, and the Miami Dolphins. Luckily, Daniel Jones and Joe Burrow helped me prove my point by almost getting me back in the black, but by the end of the weekend, I was down over $255 by just betting on the team with the lower QB salary. But that didn't last long. I won three in a row by betting on Jalen Hurts, Joe Burrow, and the 49ers, netting myself $186.32 for the weekend and bringing my total loss to a reasonable $68.95. And then this weekend happened. Now keep in mind, on January 13th, I predicted that the Eagles and the Bengals would meet in the Super Bowl based on the 12.5% stat. And if that would have happened, I would have won $177.50 on the weekend after also cashing my Eagles bet, and I would have ended up finishing the playoffs up over $108 based on just one statistic. But instead, I got pushed around and ended the playoffs down $106.45. But still.